This is a quick tutorial showing you how to seal and glue together a puzzle so you can hang it on your wall and keep it. You're going to need some wax paper. You're going to need some decou glue, which is just a clear sealing glue, and you'll need a brush. The wax paper simply goes underneath the puzzle. You can slide that under after you've done the puzzle. Get the glue, just spread it on with the brush really good. Get it in all the cracks really nicely so it holds it together, and just coat it up really good. It'll look white when you put it on, but when it dries it'll be clear, just like that. I would imagine that just a regular Elmer's glue would work as well, but this one is decou, d-e-c-o-u, page glue. That's what I use. So after that front part dries, flip it over. Do the same thing to the back. So you're sealing both the front and the back. Just give them a nice coat of that glue. Doesn't take too long to dry. Coat it up real nice. Give it 30 minutes to dry. That's what it looks like when it's dry. And then your puzzle is sealed and ready to hang on your wall and keep forever.